on continuation with the hot air event, so how the sterilization cycle which takes place in the hot air event is, this takes into the consideration the time taken for the articles to reach the sterilization temperature and maintaining that sterilization temperature for the defined period, which is termed as holding time. So if we set 160 degrees Celsius for 1 hour, for the total 1 hour, the 160 degrees Celsius has to be maintained, and that is regarded as the hold temperature, sterilization hold time. So different temperatures have been used, for example 16 minutes at 160 degrees Celsius, whereas in 170 degrees Celsius it is minimized to 40 minutes, and for 180 degrees Celsius it is minimized into 20 minutes. So increasing the temperature by 10 degrees Celsius, it shortens the sterilization time by the 50%. So the hot air oven must not be open until the temperature inside the chamber has fallen below 60 degrees Celsius to prevent the breakage of glassware. So if we open at that high temperature, so the forceful activity of the heat will break the glassware and it leads to the mishandling. So unless until it comes below 40 degrees Celsius or 60 degrees Celsius, we are not supposed to open that. So red heat, it is the pictorial representation in which the picture represents the heating of inoculation loop in the Bunsen burner flame till it becomes red hot. So this is a simple and effective method. Loops or wires or needles or glass slits or cover slips are to be heated in the Bunsen flame till it red hot. And coming to the flaming, so this is the actual method for flaming in which the mouth of the flask or mouth of the beaker or mouth of the test tube has to be heated in the Bunsen flame over. It gets passed through the Bunsen flame. Meanwhile, it is not heated till red hot. An incinerator, this is the incinerator machine in which the all contaminated materials or contaminated things has to be inserted into the incinerator and it gets burned completely to avoid the infectious transfer. So coming to the moist heat we used to see the temperature below 100 degrees Celsius, temperature at 100 degrees Celsius and the temperature above 100 degrees Celsius. So below 100 degrees Celsius there are mainly two methods. One is pasteurization. So pasteurization is nothing but the heating of milk. So heating of milk in food and dairy industry. So pasteurization, it was discovered by the Louis Pasteur scientist, so the process named pasteurization. So in this method, two methods have been applicable. One is hold method and another one is flash method. So there are two methods. So hold method, which is heating that solution or heating that liquid at 63 degrees Celsius for 30 minutes, and in flash method heated at 72 degrees Celsius for 15 seconds. And other methods which includes the ultra high temperature, in which the temperature goes beyond the 140 degrees Celsius for 15 seconds and 49 degrees Celsius for 0.5 seconds. So this method is mainly suitable to destroy any milk-borne pathogens in the milk. So in milk, if we are getting the unpasteurized milk, so all milk-borne pathogens are present in the milk. So it may cause infections to our body like dysentery, diarrhea. So if we performed pasteurization, we used to see the pasteurized milk in that milk product. So pasteurized milk, which is the pasteurized form of milk, which is able to kill all milk-borne pathogens such as Salmonella, Mycobacteria, Streptococci, Staphylococci, and Drosella. So these may all get destroyed in this pasteurization, which will be used for us and safe to use.